Okay, we got exactly 60 seconds.
All right, let's hope they're not early.
Ready? Go! Make it?
We made it. Kids are upstairs with their favorite tape on. I think we got an hour on our hands.
It's grown-up time.
How did you forget about dinner?
Well, honey, I didn't forget about dinner. I just thought dinner was another night. I mean, there's a big difference. One is scatterbrained.
And what's this one?
Well, this is just the byproduct of a very full and busy life. And aren't you going to be embarrassed if they don't show up until tomorrow night?
Bobbie, how can I help slow down this life of ours just a little bit?
Honey, that's very sweet of you, but you can't, really.
Well, you know, I would throw this beeper in the trash, but short of doing that, I mean, can I cook for you or something? Cook a little bit more? I mean, how can I help you?
Honey, really, that is very sweet of you, but no. I mean, it wouldn't be fair. You already do so much.
I know, but we're a team, see, and when you're stressed, I feel it. No, I'm sorry. Just let me know what I could do.
Well, would you stall for time while I go upstairs and get the Play-Doh out of my hair?